rabbit, yo ho! Har, ladies and gentlemen, the show will begin momentarily. Please keep your arms and legs inside the vehicle at all times. Check that your lap bar is in the fully closed position. Pregnant women should consult with a physician before riding the...
Hey, this is the wrong paper. This is the one for the Pirates of the Caribbean ride. Oh, wait, shh. Okay, here's the right one. Time for the puppet show. That's kind of boring.
Howdy, folks. My name is Blockhead, and welcome to our show. Well, looks like it's that time of year again. Decorations on the trees, shopping for presents, all that pretty Christmas music, and of course, mistletoe. Hehehe. Yep, I hear they're even calling for snow flurries tonight. Alright, Florida snow, or what they call rain in these parts. Soon I'll have to start cooking my big fat Christmas feast. I may just be an old block of wood, but I can make a mean Christmas goose. Speaking of which, where is Gigi? That dag-blasted goose. I know. I'll sing her a song. Gigi loves music.
All year it's biscuits and it's gravy. One is rocky, one is wavy.
But on Christmas Day, I stuff the Christmas goose.
Says his beans give fortitude. Don't see that color much in food.
But it's Christmas. Time to stuff that Christmas goose. I gotta catch that Christmas goose.
It's out the door and headed for the gate.
I got you now, you can't get free.
Oh no, the goose got me.
Christmas dinner's gonna be a little late.
Why you wanna move? Come back here. Why you wanna move? Maybe I can corner him over there.
Them running round the pen.
He's chasing it.
It's chasing him.
I'm gonna rope and tie that ornery Christmas goose. Where's my rope?
Feathers flying there and here.
He's got its neck.
It's got his ear.
Now hold still, you old dead blasted Christmas goose.
Boosh.
You're gonna quit your huffing puffing when I fill you full of stuffing.
It's a battle royal. It's woolly, wild, and scary.
It ain't a matter of debate. I'm gonna serve you on that plate.
But we may have to wait till January.
How about a New Year's goose?
All right. I'll run to Taco Bell later and pick us up a chimichanga. Gigi, I guess you'll be sitting next to my plate this year instead of being on it. What's that? Why do we cook a big Christmas meal every year? Well, actually the question isn't why we do it, but when. You don't understand, do you? Well, I'll tell you the story. Come closer, and I'll tell you the story, too. You see, it was a Christmas a long time ago. There was once a man named Mr. Puckerman, and he loved Christmas. In fact, it was his favorite time of the year. He would skip spring break and start making his Christmas list for all the gifts he would buy next year. He would spend all summer long planning on how he would decorate the tree. He would even skip Thanksgiving and go straight into Christmas. Well, this Yuletide season was not just a holiday to Mr. Puckerman. It was a way of life.
Oh, jolly fun. I'm so excited that it's Christmas time again. The first thing I must do is put the star on top of my Christmas tree. Okay. There we go. Absolutely perfect. Excellent. What a lovely tree you have, Mr. Puckerman.
Why, thank you, Mr. Puckerman.
Well, looks like my tree is leaning just a bit. Let's see if I can straighten it up here. Yes, much better. Okay, look at... Oh, my tree is crooked again. All right, let me go over here. There we go. Nice and perfect. There we go. And now I'm good. All right, tree. Listen, stay up. Exactly right where you are, just like that. Okay, don't ruin my Christmas. All right. And now I'm going to go and try the beautiful lights on the tree. Here we go, plug it in.
Oh, my tree! My beautiful tree has fallen to the floor and smashed to a million pieces. But I'm not going to let it ruin my Christmas. Alas, I remember you well. I shall sing to you, my little tree, in remembrance of your beauty. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree. Hey, oh, hey. What was that? Oh, it must be some sort of Christmas gremlin. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree. Hey, oh, 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 oh. Ouch! I appear to have been goosed in the butt by a goose. Okay, I shall try this again. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, stop that, you silly goose. I'm trying to sing here. What is going on? Blockhead? Blockhead, are you back there? Could you come out here, please?
Well, hi there, Mr. Puckerman. I was just telling the folks about you and how much you love Christmas.
Oh, yes, that's all very nice, but every time I try to sing to my beautiful Christmas tree here, your goose keeps biting me in the derriere.
The what?
My sit-upon, my comfy pillows, my cushion chairs, my bum.
Huh?
All right, my butt. Your goose is goosing me in my butt.
Oh, that. Well, maybe she just wants to sing with you.
Oh, is that all? Well, why didn't she say so? How delightful. Would you like to sing with us, Gigi?
Oh, Christmas tree, oh, can't you see? That's right, you can't. Now you're dead. You're lying there. Oh, it's not fair. Christmas without you fills us with dread. Where's that receipt? Return, I guess. My tree has made such a Christmas mess. Bye, Christmas tree, poor Christmas tree. I'm glad you fell not on my head. Oh, Christmas tree, dear Christmas tree, I guess you'll now be firewood instead.
Oh, we had better be going. I have some Christmas shopping to do before Christmas carolers arrive later tonight. Now, who should I buy a gift for this year? Let me think.
Well, you know, I could use a new cowboy hat.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Puckerman. Mr. Puckerman, it's Bernard, the Christmas elf. Huh, nobody's here. Bummer. Santa sent me all the way down from the North Pole to thank him for being one of our best customers. Oh, what's wrong, little fella? Here, let me use some of my magic dust on this Christmas tree to fix it right up.
Hey, what's going on here? You, there. What do you think you're doing? I'm working hard to spoil this Christmas.
Well, I was just fixing up this poor little tree. You see, I am Bernard, the Christmas elf, and that's what we do. Santa sent me down all the way from...
I don't care, for I am Witchipoo, and this is what I do.
No, the tree must stay up.
No, down.
Oh!
Down.
Oh!
Will you stop that? Okay. Listen here, Shrimp. I will make you a deal. We will have a contest. Yes, a musical contest. Yes, that's it. Whoever can play the best song will win.
Well, I don't know if Santa would like that. I guess it would be okay if it was a Christmas song. I don't know any other kind of songs.
Yes, fine. A Christmas song it shall be. I will go first. Now get off stage. Go. Now, I must prepare for my audience. May those days, may your days, may